Hey everyone, welcome back to another PA Organic Garden Harvest Review. My name's Eddie. Today, I'm going to be doing what I've been dreading. I'll be eating a Carolina Reaper. This is the world's hottest pepper. It's made by a guy named Ed Curry. He's actually working on an even hotter pepper right now. But, one step at a time. Start with the current world's hottest, and maybe eventually we'll get to grow one he's working on now. I do have a slice of bread and a glass of milk prepared because this thing's gonna be really, 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 really hot and probably not gonna be fun. I haven't even done the ghost pepper yet, so I figure start with the Reaper and I don't know, get the worst over with first, I guess. So right now I'm pretty much just trying to think about more stuff to talk about, to stall a little bit, because I'm a little hesitant. You can see how wicked this thing looks. You know, I just want to note also that I did challenge G Raver, a wrestler, to eat one of these with me, and he didn't back out, but let's just say he couldn't find the time. So, whatever that tells you, don't fear the Reaper. Okay. It's a terrible, terrible idea. Just do it, right? Just do it. How you're supposed to swallow it? Oh, it's so terrible. I can't even get it down, honestly. I'm trying to swallow it. Oh my God. Oh, this is the worst idea ever. Seriously. So bad when the milk's in your mouth. But it's so terrible. The red doesn't help at all. Oh. The milk kind of makes it worse. Oh my god. Oh shit. Oh, it just gets worse. It doesn't help. It doesn't help. My knees up, right? What am I doing? Seriously. It's just not stopping. It just won't stop. My tongue and my lip. Oh, it's the worst thing ever. Water doesn't help. Just doesn't get away. I won't fucking stop. I can tolerate it when the milk's in my mouth, but it just makes it worse when you spit it out. Even my snot burns. I don't know what to say. Oh, it's definitely hot. It's something too we feared. It's starting to calm down a little bit now. It's become not tolerable, but just not excruciating. Bread is useless. Milk's just like a temporary tease release. So you can see I didn't even get the entire pepper. About half of it. I couldn't even swallow it. But if you even swallow after you spit it out, it goes down into your throat. Luckily, I'm not quite feeling it in my stomach because I couldn't get it down. So yeah, the Reaper definitely beat me. That's quite a challenge. I'm gonna keep growing them because they make great hot sauce, but that'll be the last one I ever eat raw, like whole like that. Oh, it's just ridiculous. Oh, I don't know what to do. I think I'm gonna freak out. More milk. Can't really describe the flavor of the Reaper. It did have like a slightly fruity taste, but then I mean it wasn't even, I don't know. It's like my body just knew, like, no, don't swallow this. It's gonna be terrible. Like it wouldn't allow me to do it. I couldn't. Hot. It's still hot. It's pretty terrible. Oh, I didn't like it. I can still feel the heat from it. It's just all on my tongue now. So a little bit around, like, the rim of my mouth, too. But what works best is getting the milk in your mouth and letting it sit there for just a second or two and then spitting it out. Because, like I said, anything you swallow, you just feel it. Throat automatically. My throat hurts. It's getting hot again. If I didn't have this milk here, I wouldn't be able to explain anything that I'm feeling to you guys. But I can understand. And all the other challenge videos that I've been watching, when you're just freaking out and shaking your head no, and not describing anything, because you can't, there's no words for it, and even if you had the words, you just, it's impossible to focus over the heat. Well, Ed Curry, thanks for the challenge. That was awesome. Awesomely terrible. I do not look forward to eating your next hot pepper, but I'll probably do it just to do it. Hopefully that counts. You know, getting it in my mouth and chewing it up is more than some people can do. So, thanks for stopping by, everyone. Don't forget to give me a thumbs up for getting through that pain there. And if you like what you see, subscribe. I will be doing the Ghost Pepper Challenge here soon. Sorry, it's just hot and ridiculous, and it's still kind of hard for me to think. But like my video, don't forget to subscribe, and I'll see y'all next time.